I sure like to turn people to statues down here. This looks nice. Okay, I can't get that. There we go. Let's see here. I think that's all of the water sigils. Yeah, now we just need 6 earth. And we get that from here. That's an ugly one. Chin though. It was an ugly one. Hi, Shockwave. That's going okay. About to reach the second boss. Thank you. Yeah, you're down the water boats. It's all coming together. Ready? This is not the. This is just trash. It's not the boss. Say the fury for it. I noticed that I only killed one. Let's see if we go the wrong way. Okay, last one. We got some boss music now. There he is. Oh, well, I was expecting to be a bit taller. That should do it. So now we need to unlock it then. And then I guess I need to go around and talk a little bit.
Oren, we were just talking about you.
They were.
You want the good news or the bad news?
Want the bad news.
The bad news. No. Tell him the good news first.
I said the bad news.
The good news is you smashed Makros's barrier into 1,000 pieces. The bad news is he sent a contingent of his black-tide warriors to stop you.
Good. That means Makros is worried, as he should be. I'm ready to face Lunara.
Good work on collecting the sigils. Unfortunately, Makros's Black Tide forces have arrived and are using spirit tethers to fortify the luminous shelter from attack. If we do not deal with them, their defensive magic will put Lunara out of our reach. We must scatter Makros's troops. Head to the luminous shelter and shatter their defenses so we can face Lunara.
Right. All stats, no. Let's pump the critical hit damage up. Okay, I think that's it. I'm ready for it, right? So what now? You need to invite me? Right? See how that works then. Okay, that's the party started. Yeah, search. It does not come up by any chance. All right. Okay, sure. I can do that. And take a look at resources here. Okay, I know what to do meanwhile. Just jump in here and get the last resources. Wait, that's wrong way. Need to go that way. And we are looking for that's also nice. Hey, it should be out of our place. Same as the channel. There we go. I just realized that her cloak looks like wings. Well, maybe I can invite you, or try to invite you as a friend. Yeah, let's see here. Here we go. No one will see us here. Might have it. I think it worked. Maybe. Yeah, it works. There we go. It's like clockwork. That's the last one.
The armor of chaos was a favorite among Valorians who hunted monsters.
Yeah, it looked like he was offline as well when I was checking, but I can check again. Yeah, I'm online. Yeah, you appear to be offline as well for some reason. It says not joinable on me for some reason. It says offline for some reason. Not sure why. Yeah, that's strange. Not sure why it's doing that. Yeah, now it says that you are online. Yeah, I was about to add you, but you were just a second faster. But it says you are offline as well.